Hi guys, welcome to your virtual workout. Let's start off warming up. We're gonna warm up a little bit different today. We're gonna start with Supermans on the floor. Supermans, laying flat on your belly. You're engaging the core, lifting arms, lifting legs. Holding for like 5 seconds, and down. Up. And down. Good, nice and easy. Make sure you're engaging the core, protecting your lower back. Good. 15 more seconds. One more. We're going to push back. Open up your knees nice and wide. Toes are together. Pushing back into a child's pose. We're going to be moving back and forth from this position to a push-up. You can hold this position as long as you want. Come back down. Nice and slow push up. Good. 15 more seconds. Couple more. Squeeze the glutes, and we're bringing one leg up and down. But we're holding the hips up throughout the whole movement. Good. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, come on, 25, 13, 14, 15, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Switching to the other side, same thing. Bring the hips up, engage the core, squeeze the glutes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, good. 15, last 10. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. And good. Let's do hip bridge with both legs now, just to kind of counteract the single. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Last little warm up. We're going nice and easy. Crunches. Feet are flat. We're lifting shoulder blades off the floor. Back down. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're going 25, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Breathe with the chest. 20, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Now we're going to go one side. So we're going left elbow towards the right knee. Lift that shoulder blade. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wake up those obliques. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Last 25, we're back to the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! All right, bring your knees to your chest, big hug. Roll side to side. And we're rolling up. All right, let's get ready. First exercises. All right, guys, first two exercises. You're going squat to a jump. Twist. You want to keep your shoulders squared off to the front so it's all twist in the waist. Back down, squat, twist. Okay? Boom. We're going to go 45 seconds, 15 second break. Then the second exercise, we're going plank, high plank with a thigh touch. So instead of touching shoulders, we're touching thigh. Good. Okay? Same thing, 45 seconds, 15 second breather in between. You guys ready? We're going back to back three times. Let's do it. And three, two, go. Squat, twist. Keep that core nice and tight. Good. Sit back onto those heels, butt down. Try to keep that same width. Good, guys. More than halfway done. Four, three, two. And one. Good. 15 second breather. Then we're going plank with thigh touches. You want to try and keep your plank as steady as possible. Try not to wobble so much. So really tighten that core. Break. Three, two, and go. Keep the wrists aligned with the shoulders. Good. Control the breath. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Good. 5 minutes, 15 more seconds. Good, 15 second breather. We're going back to the beginning. So we're going to squat, twists. Ready, starting in 3, 2, and go. Good, squeeze the core. You want to go as fast as you can. Try to get as many reps as you can. So push yourselves. Good. Keep going. Too much, go ahead and do shoulder taps. If that's still a little bit too much, just hold the plank. Ready, guys, and let's do it. Remember, listen to your body. You start feeling nauseous, take a breath, make sure there's ventilation wherever you're working out. It's getting hotter. Drink water, have some airflow. Good, more than halfway done. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 15 second breather. Go one more set. 10 seconds, guys. Remember, work hard. Noontime workout. Ready. And go. Last set of this one. Explode. Quick twist. Use those obliques. To start on the thigh taps. Ready. And up. Let's do it. Keep that butt low. If you need a breather, bring your butt up. Try not to bring your knees down. So you're still working the body. Even though you're resting. Little superset, grab some water. Alright, guys, second superset. We're going 1, 2, 3, 4 punches. 1, 2, 3, 4 high knees. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, same thing, 45 seconds, 15 second break. And then, second exercise, we're gonna be on the floor. We're going to do a little bit of a roll, engage the core, kick out. So roll it in, out. Good. You can bring your hands right under your tailbone. Make sure you lift tailbone and then kick it out. We're going three rounds, same thing as the first. Superset, back to back to back, 15 seconds in between, guys. Ready? Let's do it. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Good heart punches. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two. Good. Keep going, guys. Five, four, three, two, one more, and we're up. Woo. 15 second breather. Ready, guys, starting. Three, two, back to the punches. Go! Two, three, four, one. Get those knees up high, punch the air. Good job, guys. Nice and slow extension. Good job, good job. Keep going, keep going. Good job. Five, four, three, two, and one. Woo. Last round. Yeah. anymore. It's all right. Go, go, go. Five. Last one. One, two, three, four. Woo. Last round, abs. Woo. Slow your breath. Starting in five, four, three, two, and go. The goal is to extend 6 inches off the floor. Tuck it back in. Out. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Get that oxygen to those working muscles. Keep going, keep going. 10 seconds. Three, two, last one, and go. Bring your knees to your chest. Woo. Roll it up. Good job, guys. That was superset number two. Get ready for superset number three. All right, guys, third superset. We're gonna go back to the twist motion. We're going 10 twists for 2 burpees. The burpees, we're gonna go all the way to the floor. So we're going 10 here, 10, and then down for a burpee, all the way down, pop it back up, twist. Back to 10, okay? 10 and 2. Same thing, 45 seconds. Then, second exercise, superset it. We're gonna go a high plank. We're gonna bring right knee to right elbow, right knee to left elbow, and then same thing with the left. Okay? Boom, knee tucks. Okay, 45 seconds. Ready, guys. Let's start in 8 seconds. Remember, 10 twists, really engage the core, try to keep your shoulders squared out to the front, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. Drop it down. Burpee. 2 burpees. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This doesn't even feel like a workout. Feels like you're just playing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. Good. All right, I feel it now. Take it back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Engage the core. 10. Woo, how much time do you have? 6, 7, 8, 10. Woo. All right, that was 45 seconds. Starting. Sorry. Disappeared for a second. Planks. Ready, guys. And go. Right knee to right elbow, then opposite. Good job, good job. Let me check the time. Keep going, keep going. Come on. You got 15 seconds. We're going back to the twists and the 2 burpees. And 3, 2, go. 3, 4, 5, 8, 10. Remember, you can go faster than me. You can go slower than me. As long as you do the 10 and the 2. This is your workout. Push yourselves. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. 10 seconds. One more. Good to take a breath. All right. Talk too soon about those. Ready. High plank, guys. Good job, guys. Keep going, keep going. Gotta check the time. Keep going, keep going. 10 seconds. Five. Three. Two. Last one. That's one. Woo! Good to take a breather. Last one. Ready, guys. And go. We're at 30 seconds. Last two burpees. All right. 15-second breather. Getting tired. We got this, we got this. We're almost done. Ready, three, two, and go. We're almost at 30 seconds. Remember, bring your butt up if you need a rest. You're still engaging muscles. Keep going, keep going. Five, four, three, two, one more. And then, good job, guys. That was last superset. Good job. All right, guys, good job. Cool it down a little bit. Big inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale, let it go. Inhale and exhale, good. We're gonna leave it here. Let your torso hang. You can sway side to side, nod your head, yes or no. Let go of all that extra tension. Good. Let's walk it over to the right leg. Hold it there. Slow the breath. 4 seconds inhale, 6 seconds exhale. Walk it over to the other side. Same thing. Good, back to the middle. Roll it up, nice and slow. Inhale, grab the right wrist, pull it over to your left. Switch. Good, back to center. Good, reach it back. Clamp behind your back, pull it up. If you can't reach, you can grab a towel gonna help you, or a band, if you have a band. Good. Big arm circles. Scissor it over and under. Let's go right arm over the left, left arm over the right. And switch. And let's stretch our quads. So right leg back. Make sure you pull your hips forward. Switch. Do it on one side. Make sure you do it on the other side. We don't want imbalances in the body. Great job today. See you all next time. Have a good day.